There's so many great photos I have of my mom and my grandmother and my godmother when they were young. And, you know, it's one of the few times you can look, you can look through these photos and see them as they were, you know, like before my mom had me as like a young woman. And, you know, there's something about looking at a photo of my mom at that age from that time where you realize there's this whole person you don't know. I don't know that woman. I don't know that, like, you know, 25-year-old woman who was pregnant with me, you know? And so I think that's, you know, where that came from, kind of looking at those photos and being like, who is this woman? Like, I don't know her. You know, she was around before I was around. And I think that's what, you know, the photograph is about, like May getting this photo and looking at it and figuring out who the woman in that photograph is. Issa and I had worked together on her show, and I'd gotten to know her, and, she's not Issa D, you know, like, and she has so much room to stretch, and you can see that on her show. And, you know, I just loved working with her so much that I thought, you know, wow, like, this would be such an unexpected role for her, but something that I could totally see her, you know, bringing to life and making you love a kind of character that is a little cold and a little, you know, and is grieving, and bring a warmth to that. He's that actor that's so amazing because you never know what to expect or how he's going to play something. And, you know, this role could have come off as like the suave player, you know, and in that kind of stereotypical romantic film. And he brings such a complexity to the character, and an honesty of men, you know, like, you know, that are, that want to be in love but aren't ready for it, you know. And I just think having him play the role, like, it was, you couldn't just count Michael out, you know, as a playboy or anything like that, you know. He just brought so many layers to the character. Kind of how important it would be to the audience, and, you know, what it could, you know, mean for an audience. And and so that was a bit of, you know, a little bit of a weight on me of just feeling like I have to get this story right. It has, you know, films aren't always perfect, but, you know, I have to make it feel authentic for, you know, the women that I'm telling the story about, and the men and the mothers and the fathers. And, you know, that was something, the importance of that definitely weighed on me throughout the process.